which color. They were blue dogs, what you call blue dogs when they was pups. Their skin had a very bluish color around their ears, around their mouth, inside their mouth, in between their legs, around their feet. It was a very bluish color. But as they growed older, they turned red. And they both had black noses with black lips and black mouths.